Good morning, students. Today discuss about class test for class 2. In previous video, such type problems discussed in front of you. So, dear students, today discussed about some problems in front of you. Let us start your related topics. Your first questions, fill in the blanks. In first questions, you make with the help of table. So, dear students, again and again, I suggest to you, you remember the tables, but once times in weekly, revise tables, because table is must for calculations. So, let us start your related topics. 8 8 64. And here, dear students, this is the sign of equal, and here 9 multiply, and dear students, here 8 multiply. What is the number fill up in the fill in the blanks? You know that in this side 8, so fill here 8, and what is absent here? 9. Dear students, both sides is equal. Okay, 9 nines are, some students write down 99. Dear students, this is the form of multiplications. So 9 nines are 81. Okay, 9 multiplied by 8, that means here write downs cleared. 9 multiplied by 8, but here not clear. So you understand 9 nines are 81, and 9 multiplied by 8, that means 72. This is the answers. Now you read the tables 4. How many times table 4 did? 12 comes. 4 1 4, 4 2 8, 4 3 12. You here put 3. 10 4 40. And dear students, here what times comes 9? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So you write first here 7 multiply 9. That's okay, no dots. Now second question of multiply 7 6 42. Dear students, some students write down in this way. This is the wrong, completely wrong. Your answer is right, but your written process is wrong. So learn 7 6 42 in this way you write down, because 2 comes in 1's place and 4 comes in 10's place. When you write in this way, here is 1's place, but here what number, what place? So this is the wrong method. Always write in proper way, computerized systems. Now 5 9 45, right, in this way. That's okay, no problems. Which types writes, you see. Now what problems of this related topics? Mohan buys 3 bottles of milk every day. How many bottles Mohan buy? 3 bottles. How many bottles of milk does he buy in 7 days? Dear students, 1 day every day, that means each day, 1 day, 1 day purchase by 3 bottles. How many bottles buys in 7 days? When you add 7 times 3 3 3 3, then you write, find out answers. But here you multiply 7 multiply 3, that means 7 3 are 21 bottles. That's okay, no problems. Dear students, here fill in the boxes with the help of these questions. Here, how many boxes jump? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 jump. And how many boxes one times jumps? 1 box. That means, so you write here 1. Here, how many times jumps? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you write in the first box. In the first box says how many times jumps, and how many boxes jumps in one times? You write here. Then 5 1 5. You when you jump 5 times in a small one boxes, then you risk 5. So your first questions, fill in the blanks with the help of tables. You see. Second questions, you make also with the help of tables. And how write downs, to see here. Third questions, word problems. So dear students, in word problems, once times, two times, read and understand. When you understand, why to operate here, add, multiply, subtract, then that question is easy for you. When you not understand what to say the questions, you know, you cannot solve these questions. And last questions, four questions, a skip. How many times jumps? That means write in the form of multiplications. I hope that you understand these topics. If you any problems, if you feel problem, ask them. Thank you, students.